the same technology is being used in WAM, or Wide Area Mine, the latest in mine technology. It detects acoustically and seismically that a vehicle is approaching and fires a warhead over the top of the target, which detonates the explosively formed projectile.